Look at that wall hanger. It's a little breezy.
Oh,
no, I just turned it on. That way I got something to put in the video. No, we're gonna go back eventually to where we started. If you don't think it, you won't catch one. You can't catch one with your line in the boat. I always think I got a fish. If you don't, think you got a fish, you might as well quit fishing. I'd put a crankbait on if I was going to do it. If we wanted to troll, I could rig this one up here. Because I used that up in Devil's Lake for trolling. Yeah. Medium action, if we wanted to.
I haven't seen him catch a fish yet because I'm not even watching.
Oh, you gotta watch people though. That's how you find a fish. It is, but I don't trust it. There we go, so we can see how nasty it is. That is. At least I got the memory card in this time. That's what we want, right there. I don't know if I have any more. Told you I'd catch one. I did. I got it on.
Sit,
grab the corner. Packers, I give anything for the Packers there.
Really?
Yeah.
So you give your boat up to watch the Packers?
No.
If you could go to a Super Bowl game, would you give your boat
I wouldn't even want to go.
Why?
I'd rather watch it at home.
Really?
Yeah. I've been to an NFC Championship before.
Not a Super Bowl.
Same thing, though. No.
NFC.
Yeah, but they don't hold the Super Bowl in Lambeau. I'd rather go to Lambeau.
They held the Super Bowl in Lambeau, would you go?
No. Because I couldn't afford to.
If you got an all-expense-paid trip...
I'd sell it.
And you couldn't sell it...
I'd sell it. I'd find a way. That was smooth.
Okay, if you even sold it, maybe the government and the people who gave you it would know. Redneck
Jim. And fishing in the dark.
Yeah, that's fun actually.
It's kind of interesting, especially when you get a big fish on.
And you can't do nothing about it.
Because you don't know how big it really is.
Yeah. Freaking pulling tip-offs up in the dark is fun. Did you just turn it off?
Yeah. No. Yeah. No. Maybe. He can't even drink his soda.